this was an ad. It wasn't like a human being, but they were talking about, and it was an ad for Charles Schwab, so it was really a super boring thing. But the person was saying something that was reasonable, and they were talking about building the plane while they were flying it. And that's an interesting... It's an impossible situation, right? How do you build your plane while you're flying it? Unless you're talking about, like, an in-flight repair. Which is also really difficult. In sci-fi novels, you always hear about in-flight repairs, though. You know, like, the engine has exploded, and they're sending somebody down there to be the courageous martyr for the cause. You know, he goes down there and fights the bad guy, fixes the engine, and then dies as the engine turns on, or something like that. But that's something slightly different than building an airplane while you're flying it. Building an airplane while you're flying it would be more akin to, like, getting thrown off of a cliff and then growing wings before you hit the bottom. Just doesn't seem likely. Seems very unlikely. It's almost like if you were able to have some, like, instant, like, say you have an image and you're like, and then combined with some bad editing and a bit of artificial time removal, you can see a mental linear continuity of instant manifestation. And it requires active suspense of belief. But this is honestly how you descended down into a limited, an incredibly limited 3D realm in the first place, was removal. It's like you're chopping away at the infinite possibility. I don't even know what you would call that form, but you're chopping away at it, removing things here, adding things there, mentally, to create a continuity, and it can be done artificially as well as organic. And once you get into the finer details of it, then artificial versus organic become nearly indistinguishable from each other. They start melding. Not being a proponent of transhumanism, but these are possibilities.